then you can think of the future. A very happy morning to all. Today, we the students of class 7 are going to present a role play on precious resource water. Act 1, Scene 1, Year 2019. As you can see, a person is washing his car.
Uncle, why don't you wash your car with a bucket of water instead of this pipe?
This is my car. This is my water. So who are you to tell me how to use this water?
Overflowing of water. Water is overflowing from a tank.
Auntie, your tank is overflowing.
But you think I should sit on the roof to see the tank is full or not?
So why don't you use water pen? If the water pen rings and the tank is full.
I have a lot of work, so don't disturb me.
Act 2, Scene 1, Year 2015. Let's give a look at Year 2015.
Water for the better generation. Thank you and have a peaceful day.